is what we found on the seabed, the fishnet. It was stuck on corals and rocks, so the fishermen have just cut and discarded it irresponsibly in the sea. As you can see, any creatures that are about the size of my fingers cannot pass through, and they will die eventually because of the impact of human activities.
Waste littering the oceans of Thailand remains a problem, even though the amount of waste has not officially been recorded. However, it's clear that the source of the environmental problem can be divided into two parts: waste from land, waste activities, and waste from activity on and in the sea itself, such as fishing on a commercial level. Making matter worse is the realization that discarded fishnets found at sea come from boats trawling the ocean, a method of fishing that is illegal. It's illegal because the fishnets cause damage all the way down to the seabed, devastating the ocean's coral, which is a shelter for young sea creatures. Any circumstances that cause the trawling net to get stuck mean it will be cut and discarded. It's possible that a whole coral colony and the creatures in it could be wiped out.
Coral is essential to the well-being of ocean waters. It is a shelter for young sea creatures that will grow up to be part of our supply of seafood. We already see that every year seafood prices rise. It is expected that at the present rate of destruction, there will be more negative effects when it comes to our children, grandchildren's time. It takes years to regenerate some kinds of coral, even as much as a decade to regrow. What we can do now is stop the littering of the sea, obliging bigger activities like the fishing industry to accept full responsibility for the environment they depend on. It's likely that no rules can fix this problem, but a willingness to preserve the bounty of a pristine sea will benefit generations to come.
This survey was to explore the sea 10 kilometers away from Naratiwa province. The divers found that areas with trash and discarded fishnets still had plenty of new coral and fish. Mr. Sakchai, one of the divers who explored the seabed around newly planted area, revealed that it shows good signs of regeneration.
In the dive I have just done, I saw good members of various fish breeds and new coral. I haven't found much trash. I believe that this area is a new reef. I saw a lot of artificial coral and small fish.
Planting new coral and collecting trash by picking it up by hand seem to be the best solution for now. We have to admit that it is only improving the situation, not fixing the root of the problem. Clearly, without personal responsibility and following the rules, this problem won't be solved. Now is the time to stop throwing away trash thoughtlessly, to stop harming the sea and outbringers, and preserve the oceans for the benefit of so many.